guys asked me, how do I hold my breath underwater? Well, I train. One of the methods is holding a large lava rock and running across the ocean floor. I go as far as I can possibly go, and this is in real time. And then, this morning, my magical mama came out to join me. She's in her 70s, and I'm pretty sure half mermaid. I can hold my breath for a few minutes, and I feel more at home under the sea. Important, never dive alone.